Hi, in this video we'll look into the top creatives feature and see what insights we can get from a single report. If you're a marketer or an agency, most likely you keep testing new creatives on a regular basis. So with the top creatives feature, you can get an instant overview of their performance. Let's take a closer look. On the left side menu, click the top creatives button. Here on the top, you'll have an option to select the platform, Facebook or TikTok. I'll create one for Facebook. You can create a new report from scratch or use one of the templates with predefined metrics. Creating a report with a template is very simple. Just click on the template name and then the button Generate Report. I'll create a new report from scratch. There are three options how you can have your creatives grouped. Match by creatives, meaning identical creatives across campaigns and accounts will be grouped. The second option is to match by post ID. In this case, creatives with the same post IDs will be matched and merged into groups. Lastly is the group by name option, where creatives will be grouped if their ads, ad sets, or campaigns contain specific wording. Or you can also use other filters such as status and delivery status. I will select the first option to match by creatives. Here, you can select ad accounts you want to pull creatives from, and also ad filters. For example, based on the text in the name, item status, and so on. I would like to see creatives from active campaigns. And with the conversions campaign objective. For the metrics, I will select the following ones: website purchases, spend, CPM, and impressions. You can also create and save your own metric sets and reuse them when creating new top creatives report, like this. Now let's select a time frame. You can select from standard periods or go for specific dates in the calendar. What's really useful here is a possibility to compare with another period. This way you can actually see how your creatives are performing over a selected period of time. I will select last 30 days and compare with the previous period. To save your time, you can set up a schedule how often you want the report to be updated and get a notification to your email, add colleagues, or to a Slack channel whenever the new version is ready. Here are some additional settings you can customize. Attribution window, which is by default set to match the ad set attribution window. If your ad sets have a different attribution window, I would suggest unchecking it, otherwise you might see zero values. The last setting here can be used if you want to include ads with dynamic creative optimization and automated app ads. I will leave it as it is. Now I will hit the Create button and wait for the report to be prepared. It might take time, depending on how many creatives there is to process. Once the report is finalized, you'll see it as a table with your creatives on the left side and all the metrics and their values on the right side. On the top, you can filter out certain creatives by their type or by the metrics which you have included in the report. I would like to focus on videos. By hovering over particular creatives, a preview appears, and if it's a video, you can play it right from here. Below, you can see the number of ads where this creative is used. Now let's click on the creative name. The details pop-up contains a list of those ads and their ad sets with direct links to them in Ads Manager. Here is the ad account filter and the metric filter. In case of multiple ad accounts in the report, this helps us see from which ad account the creatives came from. By clicking Breakdown, you can select one of the options here and get the metrics values for this individual creative performance. If I want to use some of these best performing creatives in my next campaign, I can select them one by one and click this appearing button, New Creative Set. This is really a great help. In the slide out, you can then customize the rest of the settings and have a new creative set ready for use. Now let's see how we can share our results with the team members and clients. The Share button provides us with two options: share with the team or copy a public link. When the toggle Share Report with the team is enabled, this report will be visible in the list of all reports, so your team members will be able to open, edit, duplicate, or even delete it. Alternatively, you can download a CSV file or share a link to the CSV file with your clients. As you could see, the Top Creatives feature can help you get really into details of your business. You'll be able to validate if you are providing the right content to the right audience and drive even better results. Be sure to check it out, and we'll see you in the next video.